keep hating. I'm still going to be AB.
Outspoken, outlandish, outstanding.
I do my talking in the ring.
Undeterred, unafraid, undefeated.
Garcia knocks him down for the fourth time.
The road to greatness runs through each other.
Protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Central crossroads bout for Mikey Garcia. Well, this is his 10th consecutive opponent, these two warriors. Referee Harvey Dog calls for the bell. Round one underway. Mikey Garcia in the brown and tan trunks, while Adrien Broner's in the red, green, and white.
Yeah, and I think even several adjustments are going to have to be made by both guys. You know, it's going to marinate and it's going to... Oh.
AB says he's now above boxing, not above billions.
Mikey's staying very patient. Also, I want to point out, he's got the Mexican colors on.
The Mayweather did more into money and some Showtime pay-per-view, but now Garcia opens up under with the right hand and the left. 300 victories and a naturally gifted fighter, but right now it toughens. Garcia goes to the body.
Would keep Broner forced to move left or to his right.
Coming up on the final 60 seconds of the second round.
He's like a textbook boxer. Broner uses more of his athleticism.
Yes.
He doesn't do everything by the book. He's got some tremendous athleticism.
But he has gained some control here.
Goes to the body with the right hand. Again, things still just percolating in this battle between quintessential counterpunches and yet...
With an edge in this fight.
Nice to be hooked by Broner there.
Yep. Yeah, he knocked down Porter. He did well against Maidana. He just took a big left hook from Garcia.
Another left hook by Garcia.
Not change, so he's able to jump right back at him and land that shot.
Both fighters have been down.
And pushing him now against Roach more often.
Right hand through the guard, left hook to the body. Surgical precision by Mikey Garcia.
His balance is so great that even when he misses, there's not a lot of opening there.
Garcia has both a good straight right hand and a good hook. Counter left hook as Broner got off balance and out of position.
For the illusion of a boxer that he gives does not fight well when you back him up.
Absolutely. And you know it better than anyone because you're in the ring with him.
Lead left hand, nice right hand over the top by Garcia. Broner attacking the body with the jab.
Oh, and then counter right.
He's down, of course, against Maidana, but and hurt by Porter, but not knocked out.
There's only two losses coming at 147. 1-2 nice combination by Broner. Dexterously left hook to the body. Right uppercut. And a double jab by Garcia. Skip jab just missed with a sweeping right. Triple left hand. Right hand Garcia has. Broner pinned in the corner. Lands a left to the body. Broner fighting his way out.
This fight, Garcia is throwing more punches, he is landing more punches. This may come down to whether Broner's power can make a difference in those later rounds. He's had late round knockouts that you referred to. We know he put Porter down in the last round. He's going to have to pull a rabbit out of his hat.
Or he landed a hook here and there, but it's just one at a time, and there's no follow-up because Mikey doesn't lose positioning, and he gets right back on the horse doing stuff like this. So the consistency is with Mikey, and if you have the consistency against Broner, you're going to win the rounds.
Garcia opening up the guard with the 1-2 with the higher punch output. Watch out, scores with the 1-2.
Watch how often Mikey is first, almost every time. Here and there, you see AB's first set right there.
Nice counter left hand by Broner. Nice left hook behind the guard by Broner. Lands another left hand. Slipping away. A lot of pot shots from Broner. Garcia trying to put combinations together. There goes to the body with a right hand and a jab upstairs.
And again, the consistency, combinations by Mikey Garcia, as opposed to when it's Broner, it's maybe one at a time.
Yeah. Through the guard with the left, the jab effective for Mikey Garcia.
Garcia's been down twice before, up to men at lower weights. Broner was quick to point that out, but can Broner get off power shots to do that himself? We'll see.
If he throws a combination, it doesn't all land.
Left hook behind the guard, then the jab, double jab, and a right hand by Garcia, who continues to pick apart Adrien Broner here, down the stretch in the fifth, left hand to the body by Garcia. Final minute of the sixth, again, left hook to the body.
Broner landed many body punches against him, so did Maidana, so did Porter. Garcia knows that, and he's gone downstairs.
He's just getting in the high guard, and Mikey's able to tee off. Another good body shot by Mikey.
It's a nice jab by Broner. That's the best punch he's landed in the fight, in the round, I mean, not in the fight.
And come back and punch. Let's go, man. Come on, man. You can't like this.
A very easy fight for me to score.
In the second half of fights, Garcia putting on the pressure here with 1 minute left in the seventh. Do you expect him to pick up the big man here in this fight thus far? And another good combination end around by Garcia.
Almost 130 punches more than Broner in this fight. And more importantly, it's where he selected them, throwing combinations that Paulie has pointed out. So when he does uptick the volume, it's combinations like this, especially when he gets Broner.
Broner has four of his knockout wins. One wonders, though, Al, with everything that's happened to him outside of the ring, if time is just is catching up with him in a variety of ways.
Well, and Ashley Theophane and Herman Porter, so.
Look at Mikey walking him down with his hands down, daring him to throw some shots. I don't want to take credit away from Mikey. I'm sorry. I think Broner came ready to fight tonight, actually. Maybe that can change things.
Maybe even going all the way up to 147, but right now it's all about getting...
Exactly. We can only imagine. We think Broner is behind
him. Nice counter right hand by Broner.
That's the once in a while shot that he'll land. Now he's got to be first after that. I mean, he's got to be first after that and take advantage of it.
First with the right. Here in the later rounds.
Oh. Yeah, I think probably we'll see more. I agree.
He's doing it on cue.
Yes, he is.
Broner with a history of finishing strong, regardless of where he is on the received scorecards.
Yes.
And when it's tactical like this, when it's counterpuncher to counterpuncher here, you try to set a trap by putting something out there to make the guy counter it. So you
as a ring technician, there is very little to ever criticize about Mike Garcia.
His brother, a former champion, now well-known trained. Now Broner shoot shining with the body just below the belt.
Too low, though,
by Broner. It could very well be one-way traffic for Mikey Garcia. Broner fights back in the final seconds of round nine.
Conventional type of Mexican-style fighter was coming forward with a big, heavy hand with body shot.
Well, his chin was just tested by that left hook from Broner.
That's the power punch for Broner, and he's going to look for that in these last couple rounds.
The right hand scores for Broner.
I like what Broner's doing, though. He's going for it, at least.
Yes.
And nice counter right hand by Garcia. So, as expected.
You know, Broner's defended the right hand of Garcia better than he has seen him do in other fights. He blocks those punches more, but
he
The problem is so many other good things have happened for Garcia.
Nice body shot by Garcia. Getting up down the stretch here. 43 seconds left in the 10th.
Being fought in an exciting and skillful manner right now.
And then a jab, another jab by Garcia using his pivots and his footwork.
The angles.
The angles keeping Broner flustered.
And look how well he's not running, even when he's going backwards, but he wants to keep that distance where he can leverage his shots.
Good round of action here. In verbal salvos, but not punching. Broner said that it was time to start putting his hands where his mouth is and put his hands where his opponent's mouth is.
Workmanlike, great technique fighters who carry themselves well for the sport. So in that sense, yes, they are similar.
And of course, our Quail, known for that rivalry with the late great Aaron Pryor from Broner's hometown of Cincinnati, who also had a tumultuous life, but
a very good counterpunch, but not the right hand by Broner.
Nothing follows it up, nothing consistent enough.
Right hand in the back by Garcia.
Yeah, Mikey was consistent throughout that move. Undeterred.
Right hand gets through the guard of Adrien Broner. Broner with that cuffing right. Body shot again by Garcia. And it's right now. Yeah, what a flurry by Broner. Ask again, where is the sense of urgency for Adrien Broner?
Oh, we need to see it here, man. He's got these last 3 minutes. Good right hand by Broner. Bobby finds his train, but it doesn't look that way.
Oh, yeah, that's good point. Tagging. Even Broner at his best. Garcia feels he's a complete level above him.
This is a different Mikey Garcia. This is one that gives the advantage to when they're fighting in close combat.
I like the decision Broner's making. This is what I was talking about before.
It's really attacking with abandon.
Misses with the right uppercut. And Broner continues to fire away verbal salvos, but not punching.
And it's because of the quality he's got in the
right.
It also makes a difference to have this kind of performance against this kind of quality.
A good counter right by Broner. He does not a body puncher. Don't like to do it a lot.
There it is again.
He has thrown so many in this fight, so he has adapted to everything.
And an effective jab, making life uncomfortable for Adrien Broner, just shelling up with a peekaboo guard, and that guard is leaking. Final round.
You know what it is, man? He's got the fundamentals of a proper boxer.
Nice body work, though, by Broner, and a right hand and a left hook from Adrien Broner. And Garcia firing back.
That nose is bothering him. He dabbed at it, but dramatic's gonna have to happen.
Broner is battering away at the body. What a performance from Mikey Garcia. And yet, the heart of Adrien Broner on display.
All three in favor of the winner. And still undefeated, now the WBC Diamond Belt Champion, Mikey.